maybe police officers have an unconscious bias, and they arrest more minorities than non-minorities that ultimately are not convicted. So for us to take those arrests into account in our hiring decision could be illegal. And there's also ban the box. So about 20 states ban the box. You don't know what ban the box is? You can't have a box on your job application that says, have you been convicted of a crime? Yes or no.